Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Brazilian football legend Pelé's family. Edson Arantes do Nascimento, known as Pelé, is a Brazilian retired professional footballer who played as a forward. Widely regarded as the greatest player of all time, he was born on 23rd October 1914 in Três Corações, Minas Gerais, Brazil. His father, João Ramos, was a professional footballer. His mother, Dona Celeste, was an actress. He was named after the American inventor, Thomas Edison. His parents decided to remove the I and called him Edson. But there was a mistake on the birth certificate. He was the elder of two siblings. His brother, Zeca Nascimento, who was a professional footballer. He has a younger sister named Maria Lucia Nascimento. Pelé has married three times and has had several affairs, producing several children. On 21st February 1966, Pelé married Rosemary Doss Ray Colby. They had two daughters, Kelly Cristina, who was born on 13th January 1967, and another daughter, Jennifer, was born in 1978. Their son Edson was born on 27th August 1970. The couple divorced in 1982. In April 1994, Pelé married psychologist and gospel singer Assyria Lemo Cesas, who gave birth on 20th September 1996 to twins, son Joshua and daughter Celeste through fertility treatments. The couple divorced in 2008. Pelé had at least two more children from former affairs, Sandra Machado, who was born from an affair Pelé had in 1964 with a housemate, Anisia Machado. Pelé also had another daughter, Flavia Kurtz, in an extramarital affair in 1968 with journalist Lenita Kurtz. Flavia was recognized by him as his daughter. His family were very poor and he had to work as a servant in a tea stall in his childhood. He learned the first kicks of soccer from his father and played for so many amateur teams in his youth. With no money to buy a football, he used to stuff newspapers inside socks and played with that. He joined Bauru Athletic Club Juniors and led his team to three consecutive titles from 1954 to 1956. He made his senior team debut on 7 September 1956 at the age of 15 against Corinthians Santo André and had an impressive performance in a 7-1 victory, scoring the first goal in his prolific career during the match. The 1970 World Cup was his last World Cup. Brazil won the World Cup and he was named the player of the tournament.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe बॉलीवुड गैलरी।